Hi everyone, I'm Sean, one of the clinicians on staff here at Therapy Notes. Whether required by a payer like Medicaid or an approach to enhancing the therapeutic alliance, having your clients co-sign their treatment plan can be an important part of your workflow. Today, I'm going to show you how easy it is to have clients sign their treatment plans electronically using the Therapy Notes client portal. For this tutorial, we're going to assume that you've already entered your client's demographic information and that you've set up your client's portal account. If you haven't, don't worry. We have videos for both linked in the description, so make sure to watch those videos before this one. Before we get started, remember to press the subscribe button to stay up to date on our latest videos. Okay, so what you're looking at now is the homepage of TherapyNotes after you've logged into your account. If we want to share a document with the client, we'll need to head over to that client's chart, which we can do by going to Patients and clicking on the patient's name. Now that we're in the patient's chart, let's go over to the Documents tab. Within the Patient's Documents tab, you'll see all of the notes that have been written for this patient. If you're a clinical administrator or a clinician assigned to this patient, you can click into the patient's treatment plan to view it. What we're seeing now is a draft of the treatment plan. Once the treatment plan is signed by the rendering clinician, we can immediately send it to the patient to sign. To do this, click on Share on Portal. Under Documents Included in Request, eSign is selected by default for the treatment plan. If you need to add any other documents in the request, add them now using the Add button. Otherwise, click Send Document Request. Once your document request is sent, your client will receive an email notification informing them that there are documents ready for them to sign. After a client logs into their portal account, they will see their pending requests on the homepage. To sign the documents, they'll need to click the Review and Sign button. From there, they can read the actual treatment plan. Once they've read it, they'll need to click the Sign Document button. In the Signed By field, they can type their legal name. If the client is using their phone, they'll need to press the Next button, then rotate their phone to landscape orientation. Next, the patient can add their signature in the area provided, or select the Create Signature from Typed Name tab to generate a signature from the name they entered in the Signed By field. If they make a mistake when drawing their signature, they can click the Clear link above the drawing area and try again. If they're satisfied with their signature, they can click the Apply Signature button. From the client's end, the process is done. When a client completes a document request by electronically signing the treatment plan, you'll receive an alert in your to-do list to process portal document responses. To process the document, click the Process link for the corresponding document. This opens a page that includes the document that you originally sent to the client, as well as the client's signature at the bottom of the treatment plan. Once you've confirmed that the document is signed, click Mark as Processed. Then mark as processed again. This will complete the process and remove the item from your to-do list. This feature is available now, so if you have a TherapyNotes account, go ahead and give it a try. As always, we offer unlimited phone support 7 days a week at no additional charge, so feel free to give us a call. If you don't have an account, visit therapynotes.com and sign up for a free trial today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click subscribe on our YouTube channel and click follow if you're on LinkedIn. Thanks for watching!